I've been fishing the whole day.
Let's make my pasta with mussels.
All you have to do is cook your mussels for 5 minutes or until they're fully open. Now, make a quick tomato sauce with chili and garlic. Add your mussels and their juice and a big sprinkle of fresh parsley to make it super sexy. Finally, add your pasta in and serve with more parsley and some mussels on top because they are...
Mamma mia.